Hello, and welcome to Habits in Healthspan, an Amway podcast. We are so glad that you're here to join us as we talk about all things Healthspan.
That's right. We're super excited to be here with you. I am John, and this is my amazing co-host, Alyssa.
Hey.
What is Healthspan? What are we talking about?
Good question. Yep, Healthspan. So it's not just about living longer, right? But it's more about the quality of your health and well-being. It's about ensuring more of your years are lived enjoying well-being of body and mind so that you can maintain an active, satisfying quality of life.
And those things don't just happen. Mm-hmm. You know, having a life of well-being doesn't just happen.
It would be so nice if it did, right?
I wish. As I'm getting older, I'm realizing, oh, there's more and more choices that I have to make. I can't keep eating like I did when I was in high school and college.
Yep.
And with those choices, you have to be informed. And that's what we hope to do here. So we're going to be meeting with experts from Amway's innovation and science department, as well as those from academia who've been studying these topics their entire life.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes. Habits are about daily choices, right? So it's things that we have to daily choose to do. And we get to learn from these people. John, tell us a little bit about why you're so passionate about these topics and Healthspan.
I would love to. Alyssa, I have an interest list and a bucket list a mile long. I am so interested in doing everything. You mentioned earlier the active lifestyle. That is me. Well, by no means am I the biggest athlete. You know, when I ran cross country in high school, they called me the caboose. I still like to run 5Ks. I actually just ran my first marathon.
Oh, congratulations. Yeah,
thank you. I like to live a very active lifestyle. And I think part of my interest in learning more is that I was a teacher for almost half a decade. And one thing I always heard that really resonated with me is that those who teach learn twice. And that really spoke to this curiosity and this interest I have in learning more so that we can apply to our own lives and share with the people that we love. So whether I'm longboarding down the road or climbing down in Kentucky or actually I just this year I've been on this big weight loss journey. I've lost not an insignificant amount of pounds.
Okay.
Fitness is something that I have been getting more and more interested in as I get older. And as I sort of get away from maybe following the high school college diet, we can call it, getting off the ramen.
That doesn't work anymore?
I'm just as surprised as you are.
Okay. All right. Well,
what about yourself?
Yeah.
What makes you so interested in health and well-being?
Mm-hmm. Well, I've always, I think, been interested in it to a certain extent. But as I get older, things that worked for me in my 20s and my 30s, now that I'm in my 40s, they don't work the same way. Yeah. So I have a new vested interest in how I can continue to set myself up well for being like having a good quality of life. I also have 3 kids. And so I'm very passionate about trying to set them up for success so that they can then implement these healthy habits and choices too. I think it's so important about talking about Healthspan and well-being in general, just because parenting is great. Like, I do love my kids and I love being their mom. I'm really interested in that grandparenting thing.
I hear so that's when it gets really fun.
I've heard. It looks like a good deal to me. Yeah. So I really want to set myself up so that I can hopefully experience that someday.
One thing I'm sort of taking away as I'm listening to you talk about this and, you know, as I share my own background is that no matter where we are in our phases of life, we can get intentional with our daily choices that are going to set us up for success down the road.
Yes, yes. It's not just something for as you get older. You can apply these things right away in your 20s and 30s and even before that, right?
And you know, one thing I'm really excited about, Alyssa, is that this isn't just going to be the standard, you need to diet, you need to exercise. We're going to be talking about that because that's a huge, important part of well-being.
Yeah.
But we're also going to be talking with experts about gut biology, about sleep health, about mental and emotional health, dermatology. There's so many different topics that go into this holistic well-being that we're going to be learning about.
Yeah, it's not, I love that you say that. It's not just, John, about what you said, the diet and exercise, but also like the factors of how often you're getting outdoors and your emotional and your mental health and the people that you have in your lives. All of these things combine to give you that overall better quality of holistic well-being.
Well, I'm excited to learn. I know you are. And we are super excited to learn alongside all of you. Our hope is that you can form a deeper understanding of the topics that we approach in this podcast with all of our amazing guests. So you can start to implement some of this education in your daily choices to help live the satisfying and active lifestyle that you want to have.
Yeah. And the good news is you don't have to take our word for any of this stuff. We're not the experts. We're bringing the experts in. We get to learn right alongside of you as we take this Healthspan journey together.
So please tune into our first episode where we're going to be doing a deep dive into Healthspan. We gave you some of the bullet points today, but there is so much to learn about what it looks like, what it means. And our experts who are going to be guiding us through that are Dr. Paul Sierra. He's the Amway VP of Global Nutrition and Research. Also, we'll be having Dr. David Furman. He's the director of the Stanford 1000 Immunomes Project at Stanford School of Medicine. He's also the associate professor and chief of the AI platform at Buck Institute for Research on Aging.
Wow, I am so excited to learn from these experts. We're here along with you on this journey, and I think we're really going to learn and grow a lot. So be sure to like and subscribe on YouTube, and be sure to follow Amway on Instagram and Facebook so you know exactly when these episodes drop. We're looking forward to being with you.
Keep learning, keep staying active. We'll see you next time.